What it is, what it do, it's y'all Mission Man, man. Bitter Girl, man. I'm back again with another damn video, man. Yes, man, another reaction video. Look, I told you, man, I ain't missing no more days, man. I said I'm going to drop at least one to three videos, man, a day. You know what I'm saying? The grind don't stop, and the grind will never stop. Look, we going to go ahead and get right into it, man. Y'all been telling me I should react to this boy called Shane Eagle, man. This is one of his songs, Let It Flow, man. If you guys like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, man. Follow me on Instagram, man. Follow me on Snapchat, man. I do follow back, man. Talk to me. I talk to people. You know what I'm saying? If you want to say my videos are good, I respond. If you want to say, man, shit, my video's trash, I will not respond. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't care about what niggas say. Anyway, look. I'm going to shout the next people, you know what I'm saying, the people that had liked all my photos, man, I'm going to shout y'all out on the next video. I'm sorry, man, I'm in a rush right now. I've been busy this whole fucking day, been at work, you know what I'm saying, been trying to get all this shit done. But look, no more talking, let's get right into the video. Like I said, man, if you guys like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. If you guys got any other music that y'all want me to pause it real quick, let me read this. Have no fear of perfection, you'll never reach it. Facts, you know what I'm saying? But if you guys have anything that y'all want me to react to, man, go ahead, drop it down in the comment section below. And shit, man, turn your post notifications on. But this quote, speaking straight facts though, no cap, you know what I'm saying? Nobody's perfect. You gotta learn and own up to your own mistakes, you know what I'm saying? Let's get right into it. Yeah. Y'all been telling me he go crazy too.
Yeah. Just let it flow. Yeah, let it flow.
Ooh. Uh-huh. Ooh, the production in this. Yeah, the production. Just because he walked up to himself, I already know he's gonna go crazy.
Yeah, let it flow.
Yeah.
Talk shit, I let it flow. Just let it flow. Check. Only nigga that owns time is Ben Franklin. I don't wear diamonds, diamonds kill my ancestors. I drop jewels and hope it manifests. Then I hear these fuck boys talk about who's better dressed. Why you fake?
Only man that owns time is Ben Franklin. Cause cash rules everything around me.
Rapper acting like a bitch.
My bad.
Fuck boys talk about who's better dressed. Why your favorite rapper acting like a bitch? Don't he know that I'm the shit? Got your dream girl sitting on my dick. Cause she know that I'm the shit. Look,
yeah.
Vaughn told me they gon' sleep on you. All the trophies they gon' keep from you. They know you great, they don't want the world to win the whirlpool. Keep the bitches wrapped around my head like my curls do.
Dude, what the production in this? And then my nigga with his lyrics be spitting. Why your favorite rapper acting like a bitch? Talking about other niggas that dress. Like nigga, if you don't worry about yourself, bro. But for real, I love his flow though. He going crazy.
Have to balance these bars with being commercially viable. I know that I am godlike, not interested in what science proves. Your favorite rapper is a pop star, darling. Hey, I'm doing donuts in a cop car, darling, with the top off, screaming to my pop star calling. New niggas think this shit comes easy. All these stories, man, they never gonna believe me.
Hey, no bullshit though. Bro got his own flow. Like, he don't sound like nobody. And I can say that's for everybody, like every other artist, bro. Like, most people sound like each other. But dude right here, he don't sound like nobody. And I was really trying to think, like, what type of flow do he have? Hold on real quick. Oh, shit, man. Say bless you in the comments, man. If y'all been, you know, watching the video, say bless you in the comments, man. I greatly appreciate it, for real. I love all the comments. I'll pin that shit. No bullshit. If y'all say bless you, I'm going to pin that shit. But no, he has a flow that I never heard before. And I'm loving it though.
No deal, I did this shit by myself. I'm getting high, I smoke the L's by myself. I get high, I talk to God by myself.
Okay.
Labels hit me up, but shit, I'm signed to myself. Back to basics with this rap shit. 40,000 on some cash shit. Nike Cortez, I'm doing backflips on rappers that try to be me. I'm getting catfish.
Rappers trying to be like me, I'm getting catfish. And then also, I feel like, sorry if y'all hear some noise in the background, my people are playing Project M. If you guys don't know what Project M is, funniest game ever. But for real though, like I feel like when you're independent, you ain't gonna get as much clout as you do if you don't do like, if you don't spit some bars, like literally spit for real, lyrically, or you do some dumb shit on the internet. It's one of those two. Also, with you signing a deal, if they promote, they run everything that you do type shit. Like, you get to do anything, you think you're doing anything you want, but like, they promote your status of, like, your status of quo goes higher. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything tends to up. Like, it uplifts, like, because they pay for ads, they pay for sponsorship, they pay for you getting yourself off the ground type shit. Like, it's crazy, bro. Like, I don't know. I'd be like, if I was a rapper, I think I would want to stay independent as well.
Flat bitch. All I see is that you got a flat bitch. Only tell y'all one time and one time only. How the fuck y'all rap? Y'all got no punchlines on me. Straight from the valley of death, the dust on me. Got my shooters lined up in the jungle, a bus for me, let it flow.
Yeah.
It's that new apocalypse. Moving out my mama crib, straight into the finals, bitch. Eagle on the loose, ooh, ooh, it's never safe in this shit. The way I'm saving hoes, I might just rock a cape in this bitch. Until the caves in this shit, I'm feeling jaded and shit. Until they faces all on the fucking pavement and shit. Until the kids yelling, Eagle, you the greatest and shit.
No, no, Eagle, bro. Chill. We only getting a little taste, bro. Mind you, this video only been out a year ago, bro. And y'all been wanting me to look at this shit. But, like, do we got some new music? New music. New music? Yeah, I'm out. Album. I'm tired. Forgive me. Look, let's continue, man.
Let the album drop. Y'all get some more. For now, though, just let it flow.
I'm going to look up his album real quick. His flow go crazy though. It's smooth as hell. My shit tweaking right now. Let me know if he got an album. Let me pause. Let me know if he got an album down below, man. I would greatly appreciate it. This production was so cold, dog. I'm talking about when he walked. When he walked to his own cell, bro, that shit was crazy, dog. But hey, if you guys like the video, man, please like, share, comment, subscribe, man. I would greatly appreciate it, man. Roll to 5K, man. November, I'm on a whole different grind, man. For real, for real. I'm dropping a vid every single freaking day. 1 to 3 vids, 1 to 4 vids. I don't know what it is, but hey, it's your homie, Shemaine, man. Build a go, and I'm out, man. Peace. Gang.